And the year is 1887, and I have a shotgun. Let me prove it.